So I was pulling cards for myself, but I think this should be a collective reading. And I was asking Spirit, what do I need to know? So this will also be what you guys need to know, okay? I feel like you guys are about to catch like a really big break. And this is something that's karmically owed to you, and it's being passed down to you through your ancestors. I'm getting specifically like a grandmother, more so like maybe on the maternal side, but also could be paternal. But I feel like things are about to turn for the better for you, and I feel like you guys are about to catch a big break. So like if you're in media, maybe you end up catching like a big break in media, or at your job you end up getting recognized, or you're the subject of a promotion soon, okay? Six of Wands here. Your ancestors are here with Temperance and the Three of Cups, and then also Knight of Cups, which to me shows the forthcoming of a message being brought down to you through them. And you also have the World card and then the Wheel of Fortune. So this in turn means like things are turning, okay? The Wheel of Fate is turning for you. And again, this is something that's karmically owed to you, okay? So I feel like a lot of you guys have been good people, okay? A lot of you guys have been doing the work. What do I mean by work? Like, you just been doing what you have to do. Like, you're not the type to be screwing people over. You are genuinely a good person, and you're about to be rewarded, okay? I also, on the flip side here, I feel like something might happen to a mother figure of yours. Let's say something could end up happening to a mother figure of yours. Could be health related, could be that you might see their health decline, okay? That is a message that is coming through. Unfortunately, I am having to give that message, but other than that, I feel like you guys might catch a big break soon, okay? The big break is coming is what I'm getting. So again, you get recognized for something. You have good news pertaining to something. Have you guys been waiting on news for a court case? I also feel like some of you guys might rekindle a relationship with an old female friend. Could be a Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. This could be a good rekindling of a connection. I also feel like people from your past will be coming back, like after they see you hit like a new pinnacle of success. I feel like you'll be attracting a lot of people to you. You know, people are going to be coming out of the woodwork. Okay, you have here Knight of Swords, Knight of Wands, which to me kind of indicates like people forthcoming in a fast pace towards you because you are this person here with the Six of Wands. Okay, you have reached a new pinnacle of success. It's almost like they might tell you something like, oh, I knew one day you would be famous, or oh, I knew one day you were gonna make it, or oh, I knew one day like you were gonna get to be in a good place. But you just might begin to see people coming out of the woodwork. You guys could be a fire sign, Leo, Aries, Sagittarius, and you know, when these good things start happening to you, and I feel like this could also be financial, I feel like you guys are probably gonna hit like a new milestone in your life, a new phase of your life where you're making good money, okay? And you know, you might have a lot of public eye on you. But you might feel very confident, and you might feel like, okay, I got this shit on lock. I knew I was manifesting this. And I'm getting like this sensation in my chest where I feel like, I don't know, I just feel like a great sense of like reassurance. Like, oh, okay, I know shit's gonna happen pretty soon. So let's see what happens within the next 3 to 6 months. But yeah, that's the notion that I'm getting for you guys that are watching. Page of Sword here. You guys have a lot of people spying on you guys. People are going to be keeping tabs on your success. It's almost like you guys might have like overnight success one of these days in the upcoming weeks, where it's like you end up blowing up overnight. Maybe some of you guys might end up going viral if you guys are in the public eye or media. But that's a notion that I'm getting for you guys, okay? So very strange reading. I have never interpreted these types of messages before. But yeah, this is all because like you guys have been doing the work. Like, not only physical work, like let's say you have a business, you've been doing the business stuff, right? But in the back end, you guys have been manifesting things, and you guys know, like, you guys have things coming. I feel like you guys know things are coming towards you guys, okay? I feel like you claircognizantly know these things are coming towards you, okay? You guys are manifesting. Again, the Wheel of Fortune, we already saw it twice in this reading. Things are turning for you, okay? And things are going to be turning for you in the context of love as well. I feel like you guys are finally going to get that ideal relationship. Six of Wands again. I'm not lying to you guys, okay? When a card comes up more than once in a reading, you know most definitely that message is for you, okay? Six of Wands is a card of success, notoriety, fame, okay? This is a very good card. Two of Cups again, okay? Wow, so I definitely feel like things are gonna be amazing for you guys within the next 3 to 6 months. I feel like you're gonna hit a new pinnacle of success in your life, a new phase in your life where, like, okay, you are the shit. You guys could be dealing with an Aries. You guys could be an Aries. Money's coming your way. Financial abundance. You guys will be socializing more. There could be a wedding coming up for you guys. You guys could be planning for a wedding within the next 3 to 6 months. Could be making arrangements to marry someone if you guys have been talking to someone, especially in Aries, if you guys have been involved with an Aries. But yeah, a lot of positivity. Again, Chariot card. These cards are coming up double, okay? I'm not lying to you guys. Double Chariot. Double Six of Wands. What else did we see earlier, you guys? Double Wheel of Fortune. You guys are entering an amazing, amazing phase of your life. Eight of Wands. Did we already see this one earlier? I feel like we did, but yeah, a lot of success for you guys, okay? I feel like some of you guys who are watching this are probably gonna be famous, okay? I'm just gonna throw that out there. I feel like some of you guys are gonna be famous, okay? Might be a select few, but shit's about to take off for you guys.